Both positive and non-positive displacement work by decreasing the volume of the refrigerant. They just decrease the volume in different ways. The reduction in volume increases the pressure of the gas, which is the compressor's job.